Ay, hindi po ba ako isali dito?
Diyos ko, ini-English ako.
Hindi, feeling ko.
Alam nga naman, kumontra ako.
The very first time I was called classmate in the Cardinal Santos gate, it is more likely a trust.
Diyos ko, ini-English ako.
A trust type of feeling that when you're being called classmate, it's like you're able to bond quite well with them. So it.
Tama guys. Yung every time na maririnig mo yung salitang classmate, kahit hindi mo siya kaklase or kahit hindi mo siya kilala, sobrang parang trustworthy siya pa sa pakiramdam, ganun.
I love the use of word when I see classmate culture as solidarity.
So yun, sa sinabi naman ni classmate Julia about solidarity, ganun din naman yung na-feel ko, totoo naman talaga, like anytime, anywhere, sobrang dali, sobrang mas napapadali sa akin kapag gumagamit ka ng salitang classmate. Ayun. Sobrang gaan lang sa pakiramdam.
It's more on the feeling of being together. It feels more quite familiar toward us and enable us to become more bonded, even if you're just merely a junior high school and you're interacting with a college student or even another faculty member.
Ayun guys, na-notice ko lang na si Julia is mas matagal siya sa akin mas matagal siya here sa Adamson compare sa akin. Kasi ako 4 years dito sa Adamson. Siya, simula pa nung senior high niya. So, siya parang feeling ko, mas madami siyang pinagdaanan at mas iba yung culture nung from senior high to college, ganon.
I am Julia, a second year student from BS Pharmacy, and I am a proud Adamson classmate.
And ako kasi college lang ako pumasok dito, and pagpasok ko dito, nirecruit pa ako as varsity player ng Adamson. Share ko lang, nagmamayabang. Hi everyone, I am Jeffer Fernandez, a content creator, and I'm a proud Adamson classmate. Kaya ko din yun, pinansa ko eh.